In fact, his full name is Carla C., meaning Corona Castillo.
Well, anyway, the question is if he has that title. So the question, the witness may answer.
But
a question whether he has the title or not.
Oh, my question is, what was the basis for the issuance of transfer certificate of title N327732?
Does your document state that? Because if that is stated in the document, then the best evidence will be the document itself.
The witness testified already how the procedure in effecting registration, and he said that deed of sale is presented that before a registration is made. That was already covered.
That is not what I'm asking. I'm asking for the basis, Your Honor.
Please,
what is the basis?
Will you kindly repeat your question?
Oh.
My question is, there was a transfer certificate of title issued in the name of Constantino T. Castillo, the third married to Maria Carla C. Castillo. Mm. My question is, based on the procedure which you described a while ago, what was this, the document used in effecting registration in distress of transfer certificate of title?
Irrelevant, immaterial, impertinent, Your Honor.
We submit, Your Honor.
If it is merely the procedure, we'll have no objection.
It is, I think the tendency of this question is simply a preliminary question leading to another question. So let the witness answer.
But then, Your Honor, it will be doing it in the reverse way. What we are complaining of is the basis had not been properly laid. If the basis had been properly laid, then we have no objection, Your Honor. In connecting the relationship of the party name in the document as being related to the impeachable public officer, Chief Justice Corona. But there is no basis whatsoever. From nowhere, we are confronted with the situation where there is a deed of sale, where there is a TCT in the name of a Corona, but no relation yet. If this Corona is the daughter and so on, then this is covered by the prohibition pursuant to the order.
I'm sorry, compañero, the chair has already made the ruling. Unless
Let the witness answer, and if the irrelevancy of this line of questioning and the answers, the counsel may make a motion to strike out the answers.
Thank you, Your Honor.
Your Honor, transfer certificate of title number 125683. Is a title registered in the name of Mirla Nelad Bahar, married to Beneroso E. Bahar. On the face of this title, Your Honor, there is a stamp mark cancelled. This title is no longer an existing title. This title was cancelled.
Why was it cancelled?
Based on the entry appearing on this title, there is a memorandum of the registration of sale. The memorandum under PE number or primary entry number 8708/TZAS125683 sale. Your Honor, let me read the annotation. This certificate of title is hereby totally cancelled by virtue of a deed of sale executed by Mirla Melad Bahar, married to Beneroso E. Bahar, in favor of Constantino T. Castillo III, married to Carla C. Castillo, for the sum of 15 million pesos, issuing in lieu thereof transfer certificate of title number N-327732/TZAS169. This deed of absolute sale is documented as document number 77, page number 16, book number 1, series of 2009 of the Notary Public of Ana Katrina Valdez Cruz. This deed of absolute sale was registered on March 17, 2009, Your Honors.
And the deed of sale is...
In view of the answer of the witness, Your Honor, and the privilege granted us by this honorable court, we are moving to strike out the answer of the witness. There is no mentioned in here of this acquisition being participated in by the respondent.
Unless the prosecution can establish the connection of Constantino Castillo and what's the name of the wife?
Maria Carla
C. Castillo to the respondent. I will authorize the striking out of the answer.
You have
to establish that connection.
We will, Your Honor, later. Somebody will testify as to relationship between Constantino T. Castillo and Maria Carla C. Castillo to Chief Justice Corona, and that will be taken care of by another witness.
All right. With that answer, I will allow the answer to stay in the record in the meantime until that evidence is presented.
Subject to the right of the
defense counsel to take any action that he may wish.
Thank you, Your Honor.
You mentioned a deed of absolute sale. Do you have it with you?
Okay.
Your Honor, I have with me a deed of absolute sale dated March 11, 2009. Deed of absolute sale between Mirla Melad Bahar, married to Bineroso E. Bahar as vendor, and Constantino T. Castillo III, married to Carla C. Castillo as Vendi, Your Honor, docketed as document number 077, page numbers 016, book number 1, series of 2009, under the faith of Ana Katrina Valdez Cruz, Notary Public, Your Honor.
For the record, Your Honor, this deed of absolute sale mentioned by the witness was marked this morning as our exhibit ZZ, and that the consideration is 15 million pesos.
Proceed.
Mr. Witness,
by the way, who received the 15 million pesos?
The seller, Your Honor, Mirla Melad Bahar, I suppose.
And who paid for it?
Well, on its face, Your Honor, it says that it was the spouses Constantino T. Castillo and Maria Carla C. Castillo.
Okay. Proceed. I just want to clarify that point so that there's no vagueness or doubt about it.
And for the record also, Your Honor, the property is situated at number 6 Kalayaan Avenue, Diliman, Quezon City. Now, also on this paragraph, it mentioned transfer certificate of title number 125683. Do you have that title with you?
Exhibit
double Y.
Double Y.
Mr. Counsel, may I take a look at the copy of the title, Your Honor? So you're looking for 125, sir. Thank you. May I inquire again from the counsel, are you looking for or are you inquiring on the title, sir?
If you have in your possession transfer certificate of title 125683 in the name of Mirla Melad Bahar, which has been cancelled already.
Yes, Your Honor, I have with me the original copy of transfer certificate of title number 125683, Your Honor.
For the record, Your Honor, transfer certificate of title 125683 was marked as our exhibit YY.
Was that the property that was called, that had a consideration of 15 million?
Yes, Your Honor.
Yeah. Proceed.
May we be allowed, Your Honor, to mark this exhibit double Y as our exhibit 22, Your Honor?
Mark it accordingly for
and
the defense.
The entry appearing on page 2 thereof being circled and marked as exhibit 22-A. Date of instrument 31403. Date of inscription 3804, Your Honor.
Mark it accordingly.
May I proceed, Your Honor?
Proceed.